at the men's free skate. Stefan Rambiel of Switzerland, third after the short program, the reigning world champion. And the Swiss fans here in force might be able to hear their cowbells, and you see the Swiss flags around the arena. Switzerland, of course, just a short train ride away from Torino.
Following Plushenko will not be easy. Plushenko scored his personal best. So that shuts the door pretty much on the rest of the competition. He opens a triple axel and it is not his friend. Double. But technically what he has, besides beautiful spins, is a really gorgeous quadruple toe loop that comes right here. Four revolutions and the three revolutions into a double
Saxon should he medal at the Olympics after he won the world championship. They had a huge celebration, a banquet with 7,000 people, national television, a new car. He's in the running for silver and bronze, and Johnny Weir will be skating next. He is as well.
Whether you like it or not, choreographically, this program is far more difficult than Plushenko's.
When I saw him perform this program, the Grand Prix final, I thought, he's standing still. He's not doing anything. He's giving up points and opportunities to build and build and build. And it was after he threw the quadruple toe loop in the second half of his program, I realized there was a strategy behind it. That's what's next. He's waiting for the program to get halfway through. And if he hits this quad, it's big points. Almost.
He will still get credit for rotating that, though. It's worth the effort.
What a save on that combination. He had no speed going into that triple toe loop. Big mistake on that triple X. He kicked way inside, but you see he's slowing down. It looks like he's out of stamina. He's hanging on to these jumps now. Even his spins have slowed down. He's in the last half a minute of his program.
Helping him along here.
try to push them.
The music works on those steps.
Coming into an Olympic championship as the reigning world champion is so difficult.
Stefan Lambiel of Switzerland, he looks a little unsure about his program. What do you think?
He's wondering if it's enough to hang on to silver.
I don't think he has a chance of catching a Plushenko for the gold, or anyone does for that matter.
Well, coming into this event, he was so uncertain about injury and about his consistency and everything else. Johnny Weir getting ready to skate his program. But for Stefan Lambiel to come in here under that kind of pressure as the world champion, I thought he delivered a really fine performance.
Plushenko's biding his time before he gets his gold, it would appear. Now let's check the marks for Lambiel, who needs 141.10 to take over second place and bump Evan Lysacek down one. Scores 152.17, does put him into second place and pushes Lysacek down to third. 152.17 points.